PeopleSoft Fluid Travel Authorizations enable your employees to see and modify travel authorizations created in Classic. You can create a new travel authorization by copying an existing travel authorization, attach files at the header or line levels, add or delete additional rows on unapproved travel authorizations, create a cash advance, or populate from another travel authorization. You can also add or delete expense types with an unlimited number of expense type rows. And expense types with assigned per diem amounts can be added to the travel authorization. Click the Travel Authorizations tile to open the Travel Authorization page. Here, you can see all your travel authorizations grouped by status. Each status can display different available actions. For example, the actions for a travel authorization in Pending status are to delete it or send a notification. Now, select Actions for an Approved Travel Authorization. With an Approved status, the Actions menu now provides you the option to turn your approved travel authorization into an expense report. In this demonstration, we'll add a travel authorization request for an upcoming trip. Click the Add Travel Authorization button to add a new request. Use the Travel Authorization page to enter basic information about the trip. Depending on the administrator setup, the system populates the most frequently used fields on a travel authorization. Use the plus button to add a new row and the minus button to delete a default row. Enter information describing your travel plans in the header of the travel authorization. Use the attachments link to attach any supporting documents that may help you get a quick approval. In the details section of the travel authorization page, choose the airline and enter the airfare amount. You can also adjust the accounting splits. Here, you can see the accounting distribution defaulting in from your travel profile. Enter the department code of the organization paying for your trip. To save your accounting entries, click the Done button. You can add additional attachments as well as more details about the expense, like a change in payment type or your airline ticket number. The Travel Authorization page enables you to request a cash advance if your organization allows this type of request. Use the Create a Cash Advance link to request an amount up to the previously established limit. The Cash Advance Request page displays the information from your travel request and allows you to enter the amount you need. Verify that the advances comply with your organization's policy. Submit the request using the Submit Cash Advance button. Once you have all the details necessary for your travel plans and enough information for your approver to understand the business reason for the travel, you can submit it for approval or save it for additional edits later. Fluid Travel Authorization is optimized for any personal device, giving you the same capabilities and features you're used to on a desktop or a laptop. PeopleSoft Fluid Authorization Framework provides a familiar user experience for expense report users with the same functionality available in the Classic component. For more information, go to PeopleSoftInfo.com.